Hey guys, how y'all doing? Welcome back to the division. As you can see, we have medical wing, tech wing, and security wing all up and running. So today we are going to go and do...
We confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success.
Okay.
Steady, tank held solid.
Roger that, good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yard clean count numbers for phase two?
263 confirmed infected. 47 possible.
Okay, well, let's get down to there.
We, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate. The people forced out of every place else end up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees. Clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
Okay, well, I guess we'll head over there. So I'll see you guys once we get closer. Okay, well, it lowered my settings and graphics down, so hopefully it reduces load time. And we're almost there. So that's why I picked you guys up with... Oh, okay, you're good. Hopefully we don't have too many problems. Maybe.
What's up, Agent? I've got something important for you. You should be close, Agent.
Come check this. I don't got it.
You don't. Good work, Agent.
I don't know why nothing's loading.
It's great to meet you, and I'm sure you feel the same about me. You've probably seen me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite continuing daytime drama. So I can totally relate to what you're going through. I'll be sending out the intel about our hotspots.
Okay. Okay, so let's look at the map here.
Phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flows.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate. The people forced out of every place else end up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees. Clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
Okay. Thank you. Maybe. There we go.
Freezing my butt off. Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
Okay, well, we're going to the Hudson Refugee Camp first. That's our first objective here. We're close to that, so I'm not gonna cut across here if I can. Come on. I don't know. I've never had this problem with it loading like this before. So I don't know why it's doing this. Don't know how I got in there, but okay. Well, I'll see you guys back once I get closer and once everything loads. Okay. Oh, so we're at the Hudson Refugee Camp now.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Active echo beacon detected.
Oh, that's nasty. God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey, it's this or nothing.
I just know I'm gonna have a good fight here. Can roll. Oh, as my game freezes. Oh, thanks. Well, if my game would work, I would have died. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's try this again. So I already know what the echo is, so I'm gonna do that again. Even though it's gonna want me to. Try to keep a little bit farther this time. Wait, I have a turret. Come on. So don't get so close. This one's gonna be harder than what I thought.
readings indicate an echo nearby.
Should be good. Outside the ring. Yep. Oh my goodness. Quit freezing. I don't want to hit the barrel next to him, just because I'm going to want those later on.
You need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they... Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, Agent.
So now we gotta move through here. We gotta be careful. Now there's some good stuff through here. There's something to train. It's like... gonna search everything because there is stuff hidden. Get down. Jump down. Thank you. That's what I gotta be careful of too. Gotta watch for those. go out. We survived this. So far, so good.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Oops, sheesh, I forgot there's two. Okay, well, this is gonna be interesting. Reload everything before we get going too far here. Oh yeah, there is stuff around here.
Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
I forgot what I said, where is it?
Gave up on this place weeks ago.
So, can't use any of that.
Where the hell are they?
be stopped. Yep. That's what we're up against now. Take him out first. Someone like to try that again? Anybody? Nope. Okay, that's what I did. I stand corrected. Don't put a turret up.
You're gonna burn.
Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves, yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
In a small crate like that, but okay. Let's keep going here.
Dr. Candle, sampling team, can you hear me?
Patel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen, I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale, then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor, but maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete?
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel out.
Next part's gonna get hectic, so restock.
Situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
guys. Target's behind cover. You got a job.
I wanted. I was wanting to jump down.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. And if we do what we gotta do, might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Everybody goes, all in.
To get close to control.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe. good, Agent. Solid work.
There we go.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm going to need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
Whatever. Alright. So that's going to be it for this for you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for Friday. There is a new video coming. So that's going to be it for this time, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And as always, remember, please subscribe, hit the bell icon, and I'll see you on our next adventure. See y'all later.